Now we gotta hurry. Can I go under here? Nope. I see a drake.
Why am I not surprised?
Reinforcements? Come on, game. This remix, though.
Wow, would you look at that?
And we made it. I just realized I still haven't picked up any enemy skill materia, and that's the drake that you can learn an enemy skill from. 2 mega potions.
We get over?
Yeah, the cerulean drake. Enemy skill, but I don't have enemy skill.
Run away, right? That was close. Get him! Go on!
No escape.
Running off to
you're burning up. And we're safe.
I can climb this? Oh wait, that's the right direction. No, Tifa, go back down. I see a vending machine.
Thanks.
Let's go.
You You couldn't really run away from the Drake because you had to pull the lever. I can't get up here, right? Yeah. Just checking. Let me see if I buy anything. Ooh, I can buy stuff. More mega potions! You know, I feel like buying three of each of these. Since I can't buy, I can't make new material by maxing it out. I'll buy it later. It's not like I'm in desperate need of it. Oh,
almost
God.
There.
Boss fight.
Come on.
Right.
Cloud!
Aerith!
What? Either save Sector, Sector 7 or save Aerith.
The kids have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever.
You're just trying to help, aren't you?
Oh. It knows that Aerith is gonna get captured. Like the worst hiding spot ever.
You got me. Hey, where's Aerith?
What?
I'm ready.
These are her former friends?
I'm ready.
Found you. I guess you did.
Is it Odin?
Let's go.
Ow. Ow.
Bring it. I got your number.
Weak to ice, goddammit. A ghastly fiend that haunts the train graveyard and feeds on humans' fear to grow stronger. It is a manifestation of the memories and sorrows that linger in the train graveyard. When it is in the air, hit it with wind attack to rapidly fill its stagger gauge. Unleash a leaping attack to knock it down to the ground. Can obtain a weapon for Aerith with steel. Bladed staff. I don't have steel. Who has ice?
Get him!
Let's do this.
Let's get serious.
Deal with that.
All set.
No one has ice?
Can you take over for me?
This.
We'll bounce right off. Gotta deal with the barrier first.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Bye-bye. Come on.
What is this?
Get him! Everything's spinning.
She has Chocobob? Who has Shiva?
Sorry, I know it's sudden.
Running off to
Cloud! Look out!
Still in.
We gotta do this again.
Come on!
Stay back!
Can you stay still?
Need a light.
Stop, man! Oh my goodness.
Never again.
Great time. Just go away!
No more playing nice. Second wind.
Stay still! Oh my god!
Gotta give it my all.
Back me up, okay? There!
Hold on, guys. We're coming.
And you can go to hell!
Nice! Somersault.
Let's go.
Right.
I'm sorry I couldn't steal that staff for you, Aerith.
It's that ghost. So long.
That fight was okay.
Oh no! They're losing!
Attention, Avalanche! You are surrounded! Stand down and surrender to public security immediately! Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists! Resist and we will use lethal force! I repeat, Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists! Resist, and we will use lethal force!
Got your lethal force right here, asshole!
Stop! I said stop!
Drop your weapon now!
Dropping a whole plate, just like that. No. No way!
Tifa!
Thank you. Please, let us through.
Wow.
What are you?
That's what I want to know.
Cloud, Tifa, we have to get past, whatever it takes. Right.
I haven't assessed him.
Best do it right.
No weakness. Normal attack. Normally attacks have only a slight effect on its stagger gauge, but the gauge fills more quickly after it has been interrupted. Save the plate. Here's that pump up music. Oh man, all these people are gonna die. Get out of here! Run!
What you got? Come on!
That's Barret!
Witch!
Are
you okay?
Cloud, it's Shinra. They're trying to take out the pillar.
I know.
I have to go back. Barret and the others are still...
Stop. Stay with Wedge. I'm going up.
Sure.
I'm going too. I can still fight.
Dude, you just landed on your ribs. I'm pretty sure things are cracked and broken.
They were shooting at me and he...
Wedge, please. Let Cloud handle it.
Don't worry. I'll patch him up.
Hang on, guys. Help is coming.
Wedge, listen to me. You stay here with them.
Biggs!
About time you showed up, Martin. Gotta do my part to clear the path before you steal the show.
No, Biggs, no! Are they giving him CPR? Oh, let me sit on the bench real quick. I'll meet you guys up there in a second. Anything good to buy? Doesn't look like it. Wait, what?
Oh. I'm getting sick of this. Don't they have anything?
I thought Cloud said that.
Tell me about it. You see how hard we got hit over here?
Shit. What's wrong with these people?
Stay frosty, boy.
What the? Cavalry!
Hostile contact. One target. Engage.
It's over.
When Cloud was walking, I thought he was saying, for the love of God, there's more of this narrow walk pathway. Even though the situation calls for it to be, you know, an early... Wait, what? I'm in a rush here, guys. Can you get your butt over here?
Time to burn. Is that it? Enough. Calling fire. Let's go.
Not the goat. Oh, Biggs. No. Why are you stopping us?
Biggs!
You're okay? You're okay, right?
You made it. No, I might not. Hey!
No!
Is Wedge?
Don't worry. He'll bounce back.
So will you, right? That's
good to hear. Could have used some extra padding myself.
Don't talk.
Give him a potion, Cloud!
It's pretty bad up there.
Cloud, promise me, don't let it be for nothing.
I won't.
You're a good man. Giving me that... comfort.
No!
Oh, one more thing. The Leaf House. It's an orphanage. In the Sector 5 slums.
I'm aware.
They're great. I used to visit...
That you'll have to do yourself.
Let me guess. Not a fan of kids.
Well, I'm already their hero. Well,
but you have so much in common. Good luck, Cloud. Our future is in your hands.
Oh.
This isn't over.
Big snow. Dude, my eyes are watery right now. Biggs, wake up, man! Get up! Your fault. Weak to fire and wind, troops belonging to Shinra Public Security Division. They wear power enhancing suits and use rotor to fight while airborne. They perform and can pursue targets to areas where other troopers cannot. While mid-air, wind attack rapidly fills their stagger gauge. Evading their powerful aerial attacks makes them susceptible to staggering. Dude, get over here.
Calling fire. Need a light.
Stupid bastard.
My God!
my god. Dude. Can you guys just stop?
Calling fire. Burn.
Evil plans to destroy the pillar, but the Turks, but Shinra, that's us, won't let you get away with it. So go crawl back into whatever hole you crawled out of, or something.
They're framing Avalanche.
That ought to do it, right?
Good enough.
Wait, I know you. Mr. First Class. First Class asshole.
Gotcha now!
You ain't got nowhere to run!
Your weapon and surrender. Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists.
Damn.
Thank you.
That was a close one.
How is it?
Much better, thanks.
I'm sorry. I can't stay here. I have to help them. Go. Follow your heart.
Wow, what is this, Kingdom Hearts?
Aerith. There's a bar in the center of town, Seventh Heaven. I need you to get Marlene to safety, right? It's okay. I'll find her. Huh?
Aw, sisterhood.
Can you take her to the bar for me, Wedge?
Consider it done. Now get up there and kick Shinra's ass! Come on! Seventh Heaven is this way.
Wedge, wait!
You guys can't stay here!
Hey, let us through!
Come on, come on!
How else are we supposed to get to Wall Market? Sir, you need to step away from the gate!
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen!
Wedge!
I'm no good.
I mean, it's
not
like
20
people against
here.
Two.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you?
Yikes.
I wanna believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I do.
Your past life.
But that's no excuse to give up. I don't wanna look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here, right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die.
Hey, the newbie opened it.
Close it.
No, sir. I will not obey that order. This way, everyone. Quickly, quickly.
You can't just fight!
Good job, Wedge.
Wedge!
Huh? Good job, newbie.
Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Don't worry about me.
All right, I'll get these people to safety.
Get out of Sector 7, please! You need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible, right now! Go to Sector 5 or 6, anywhere but here! You all have to get out of Sector 7! Now! Please! Hmm?
Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with the
Yes.
Pillar?
They're gonna drop it!
Well, there's still time. But...
They're going to drop the plate on us?
Yes.
Yes.
Those sons of bitches!
But what good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait, the watch should clear the roads first.
Ah, good thinking. Hop to it. Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
To get to Seventh Heaven. Huh?
What are you doing here?
That's
oh,
it.
Oh God! Look out!
Wow.
Oh no!
Look out! It's gonna crash!
Wow, what the fuck, dude? Why do you guys keep pushing her? Just run around her.
The fire's spreading!
Marlene!
Damn it!
Everyone! Gotta get through. Gotta find a way.
People keep pushing her, just run around her.
Oh, you poor thing. I know it must hurt, but you've got to be brave now, okay?
Come on, keep moving this way. Hey,
Come on!
I'll take you to her. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Almost there, okay?
Hey, what's going on? Has anyone heard anything?
The helicopter fell out of the sky!
What the?
No need to rush. Steady.
Are you hurt?
Leave everything behind.
I mean, Aerith, I think you can run while holding her, but okay.
Come on, we've gotta go
fine.
Too.
Don't worry about me.
We can get through this. We just have to work together. Get to Wall Market now. It's too dangerous here.
This way. Quickly now. Keep moving.
Can you take care of her?
Of course.
Betty, I've been looking everywhere for you.
Daddy!
You'll be fine.
Stop! That way's already...
Please, I need to get through!
This is it, isn't it?
Almost there!
There's still...
No, it's not worth it!
Confirm. One more bird lost. Probably for the best. After all. Change of plans. You can take it from here. Someone's been a little too adventurous.
No! This is why he can enter.
You're Marlene, right?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Where is she?
Right now, she's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean yes. Barrett? Yep. He's there, too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
Are they gonna destroy the bar? Are they gonna destroy our house?
I know it's hard. Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together, anywhere. Shall we go?
That was a good answer. What was that?
You smell nice.
Oh?
I bet she does.
Like her flower.
I You guys don't have time for this. Get out of there.
I hope you remember it. Come on. Tell you what, we'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your...
You led us on a merry chase, Aerith.
Song.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay? How about we make a deal?